happening all over again. My anxiety is crippling and I can't pretend that I'm getting over.